gotta get going, don't it? Like what?
Well, I got the light color meter on manual.
Right.
And I've got it turned all the way past the light bulb. That means for incandescent. I'm turning this at light orange.
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna see what it does to the purple, green, and orange. Now I'm going back to auto. Right now, I got it on that manual setting of the auto.
If I let it go, it's gonna tilt on its side, and that's what it did. What?
I feel like I missed almost something.
The jazz? What?
Oh, it's too nice. Nah, I ain't gonna worry about it. Well, with the laser gone, the laser wasn't in the shots I took.
Hey, check out my rolling ship.
The problem with that square format, all I can take is the edge of the Hotel Intercontinental to the edge of the courthouse.
That's not too bad.
No, but I mean, I could get even more through it, but with that 35 millimeter, they'll get even more. Look through there and tell me if it looks level to you.
Well, strangely enough, the camera don't look level to me looking at the viewfinder, but the scene looks level inside the viewfinder. Maybe it could use...
Okay. So this is your viewfinder.
Restricted area. Okay. Okay? Go ahead, take your footage. As soon as you got your footage, you gotta leave, okay? Okay.
Thank you.
This whole area is restricted cargo. Okay?
I didn't know that.
It's closed by customs.
Okay.
Thank you.
stopping.